If anybody tells you it's to help keep the heat out of the house, they don't know what they're talking about. Hey guys, I'm Sean Yon, owner of American Window Concepts, and a lot of people ask me, what is low E and what is argon? It just so happens that we're here at the shop and we have a kit. And I'm going to explain to you what low E is, what argon does. Most people, like yourselves, will have a single piece of clear glass splitting your house on the inside to the elements on the outside, be it the wind, the hot sun, cold, whatever. The low E coating is going to be a metallic coating that is on the surface facing outside. So you have the interior panel and you have the exterior panel. So the exterior panel, you really can't see it because it's clear, but it's a metallic coating that repels 95% of all UV rays with a triple low E system. Now, the argon gas is going to be, there's a needle that goes inside here, this IG unit, and flood fills argon inside this dual pane glass unit. Now, argon is denser than the air that we breathe, and it's also dry. So if you have a dual pane unit and you see fog between the panes of glass, well, you have a seal failure issue. And the air that we breathe has gotten into the dual pane glass unit, creating a fog. And that'll never go away, so you have to replace the IG unit, insulated glass unit. Now, the job of the argon gas is to make it seem warmer in the house, keep the warmth inside the house when it's very cold outside. The other job would be to help mitigate the sound transfer of everything going on the outside. Keeps it nice and quiet inside the house. So that's the job. If anybody tells you it's to help keep the heat out of the house, they don't know what they're talking about. So if you at home are dealing with a single piece of glass and are looking to upgrade to the high performance dual pane glass unit with argon flood, you can always reach out to AmericanWindowConcepts.com. You can scroll down and fill out the requesting and free estimate and put your name in there, your address, a little bit about your project, and I'll be reaching out to you within 24 hours.